Welcome back to the playthrough. Let's continue on with the journey. Let's head back to the snow planet. And we can test out this really cool gun that I got for killing that pair of rider and he's very cool.
The creeping death is all around. It pierces the walls, arrogates forests and mountains, and the sparrow does not belong here. She must return to her home. Only there can she do what must be done. If she remains, if none can help her, the creeping death will consume us, as it has consumed so much else, and all will return to dust. Indeed. Take this path to its highest point. There lies the sentinel. There hides the sparrow. Guide her, Sparrowkin. She knows it not, but she needs you as much as you need her. Mary. We are Vargil, stewards of the Sentinel, friend to the Sparrow. Twisted, gnarled, an oak corrupted by time and indifference. Yes, root is a good word. We are here. We are always. Together in mind, though rarely in body, we walk the frozen land. Once, we were many, but we do not spread like the Uriki. And we are hunted every few seasons. The Uriki are small, but their numbers are endless. We feel every death as if it were our own. The Sentinel is the beginning and a bastion against the end. It is our forest's heart and protector. Long ago, the Sentinel gave its heart to the Sparrow. We know not why. And so, the creeping death grows ever nearer. Let me remember. Let me recall. Yes. Only the Sentinel knows, and perhaps not even that. She and her companion came to our forest against their will. The Uriki hunted them, as they do all who wander the forest. She found the Sentinel. He did not. And since that day, the Sentinel and Sparrow We do not know. The Uriki left nothing of him behind. This path will take you. You are.
The watch I got, it says. It's definitely gonna be his, I think. What's my mod do? Spews, fireballs, that do fire damage within 2 meters and it likes some moves. I mean, she's obviously going to be a survivor from the experiment.
They come!
This thing is fun.
Rough.
Okay, that was a lot more explodey than I thought it was gonna be. And that was really cool. Oh. Hardened iron. That's my first piece.
Thank you.
It's actually a fun weapon, but I do prefer, I don't know, I just love this hunting weapon more than anything. I always forget to dodge on the mic. That won't hit me. This realm's a lot less dungeons and more just exploring the whole thing. Further dungeons. You win now. You heard your little grunting sound. I think that was my first bit of thought. Yeah, it was, yeah. Well, the story's progressing. I think I should only have two or three more bosses there, actually. Allow me to get flanked. Well, that appears to go there, so that, once again, that's probably going to lead me to that left section. So it be cool if you stood next to the fire and left your frostbite go down quicker? Empty part of the village.
Cool.
Yeah, it's more hard than that. Doubles frostbite application. Wow. See, that's actually good for pair tangent with that weapon. But I'm pretty sure these guys are sort of like resistant to frostbite. If they weren't, evolution has fucked them over. Where'd he go? What the fuck did you get all the way behind?
That was rough.
There's another one. So my objective is to go up some sort of mountain, but doesn't even can't even use that as an indicator. I'm more inclined to go with the top one rather than this one. I am. I do think this one is going behind me now. The actual objective one. This one also appears to slope down a lot more. And also, as I said, with it being like there, it looks like it loops back around to that one. Which sort of gives me more the impression that it's also not the way. Also, this is not a good sign. I'm appear to be. Oh, I'm in a grave. So, it's probably a dungeon. Cool. half. Fuck, I want to use it in this dungeon actually for a bit. Try I'm gonna try using that for a bit. There's a pit curve there, I don't want those one of those flying cunts coming from behind. Oh, that as well. Double check no one can turn down there, that's good. The fuck?
Come on, come on!
Take him off because he's apparently just fuck off me. Like that is actually a fun thing to use. Well, if I was it, I was you on here. It's just a little bit more close range than I would have liked. I did see the purple. Just double checking there. Another ring. Dragon hearts explode, dealing 200 base damage inflicting, 100% bonus dagger. I'm sorry, that was a little bit confusing to read, but I get it. So it explodes, does 100% of bonus thingy, fine range. That's pretty strong. That's the problem as well. If it's reliant on dragon hearts, you need to be able to pop dragon hearts a lot. If you are, it's just a waste of a spot. That's also the thing as well, as half the time is the dodge, depending on their attack. You've got to dodge to the side, not to the back. You can rush, you need to tell your family to chill. Even appear to be anything in that tunnel, so from behind. Good. You're a rat, you have tiny legs and you... And sweet, we're at the end. Yes, more hard than diamond. Just what I really want to need. Actually, what level are these? 15. I think Max is, yeah, the achievements at 20. So, I definitely need way more than that. Right then, let's have a look. Okay. I always start off with this gun with the healing, in case I can actually make advantage of the healing. Well, let's see, I want... Yeah, give me some. Crossbow is definitely going to get pulled out. Most definitely. Actually, no. So much now, all of a sudden. Yes, we got a guy, got a big guy. That reach, that's fine. Crossbow, there are a lot more enemies than I was expecting. Honestly, the little rats are more of a problem than the big ones. Yeah, it's that one, yeah, I call them the turrets. I love my turrets. Especially now that I've got 6 dragon hearts, the healing thing isn't as often as it is useful. Okay, we're gonna go with the one turret. That reach is fine. I don't like how his shield apparently blocks bullets from behind, though. Like, that's a thing.
Thank you.
spy is actually doing so many damage. Why does it...
I'm in trouble!
Yeah. Why am I burning? I didn't touch the fucking fire. Dodge that, you fucking fuck. I'm gonna pop that up to 10. Hopefully we'll give it a bit more time for me. Oh shit though. That was a nice one actually, I quite enjoyed that. Variety instead of just being bosses. Oh! It was a dead end part. That's a bit. Bit interesting. Which does mean. Oh, yeah, to teleport back to. Oh, no, just leave dungeon, yeah? I did choose the right one as well then. I don't think I got anything more from thingies, did I? Yeah, no drops now.
Yeah.
Now, was that where I spoke to the guy? That's the case, and then I'm going to go back to the big room in the end. Now this is will be a boss. Mine somewhere under a mountain, yeah. I'm thankful they can be one shot with this gun. Fucking bust his knees. I don't know, it's pretty cute, bro.
Yeah! Get it!
If anything, I'm gonna run out of crystals, to be honest. For a couple of boss characters with crystals on there. That's a cool looking ring. Honestly, I love getting rings and shit that don't help me at all in any way, shape, or form. Like, hello, I'm fail when I'm shooting at times, killing enemies. Just fucking want me to get up and close to them. Oh yeah, this is not a good one now.
Yeah. I'm in trouble.
Yeah. He was very out of nowhere. I need more breathing room.
Now what? How's that, bastard?
Yeah. shield boy came from this time. Fuck. Thank God it was that one and not big Chungus. Did not want to fight one of those ones on the stairs then. I think I might have enough iron nine now to make one weapon. Okay. Just for reference, game, don't have the melee the same as the fucking shoot one, just without fucking thing, like, holy shit. This actually irritates me. So my reflex literally is just a hip fire. Double checking, I don't want any comps up here. this down, Harry Potter style.
Stay down! Who's next?
There's actually been nothing up on these little tower things the whole time. I refuse to not look, stop looking. I know if fractures the moment I go, oh, there's nothing gonna be up there. I'm gonna see something up there. That should not.
I'm in trouble.
Sometimes I do think some things shouldn't have been able to reach me. But hey. Honestly, I don't want to fight a boss. The bosses in this fucking DLC are honestly cracked out of fucking mind. They are literally the worst enemies I've ever faced. I hate them all. Sorry, what did that say? The cosmic event. Well, let's see what we got. We got. It's a very narrow look. Oh, it's. Just... Fuck. Oh, he's not. Oh yeah, he's definitely not gonna be fun. And they home. They home, they home. They home, they all home. damage really quick. There's a triple attack, it's cool. Very small, so the 5-prong attack is going to be working well. Same with how close he is. Don't think I'll have time to even use the healing. Very well. Really funny. reason why you pay more attention to fucking ammo. Let's have a look, is it a weapon or a mod? Powerful weapon, mod, cool. But I might... You know, at the next checkpoint, yeah, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna see about maybe upgrading a couple of things. I'll just take this one. That guy was actually manageable and it wasn't a complete write-off. So that guy was literally perfect for me. With my sort of range-ish playstyle. Clear anything out here to get any more resources and open that gate. Yeah. Hit that checkpoint and then teleport back to ward. So basically I went underneath exactly where I just travelled and it's literally what just happened. Turn, yep. I also want to buy a couple of sort of tonics and stuff, I think. If I have enough scrap. I have 13k. I'm gonna go and do armor stuff first before I buy. Actually, I can sell a couple of bandages.
What? Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Throw a fan of 7 knives that deal 20 damage each and apply the bleeding. Yeah, see, Luminite Crystal's only a 3
yeah,
now.
Good.
Good. What do you need?
There we go. And I do use this more than anything else.
Be safe out there.
Fire rate increase. Well, definitely will now. Spent quite a few thousand. That was my last of that material.
Greetings, friend. Only the best.
How much does it cost for this? 200 and 100 for those. Interesting. And it's always half the price for if you want to sell them. Well, I don't actually want to reset any of my barge.
Keep your head up.
Oh yeah, because I don't even have any hand to die now, so I can't upgrade any of that. So yes, continue. This might be a longer video than normal, actually. Well, I say longer, there was a couple of hour ones. 2 hour ones, sorry. But this probably is going to benchmark for 2 hours, I think. I'm anticipating that. Obviously, there's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to get enough armor to get enough armor. I didn't need to do survival at all to get materials. I feel like I missed out with not being able to do that then. Well, didn't have to do that, sorry. How many are we on for? Okay, that's 10, that's fine for now. I just realized I am encumbered. Interesting. That actually does affect that I can subtle. But my dodge seems. Yeah, seems slower.
How's that, bastard?
How do I? Is it like everything just counts to weight? My offense is high, yeah, my defense is probably neutral, I think that is. But why? I know it's uncomfortable. There's no. Oh, the armor shows the weights. Ah, the armor's the weight. So for instance, I just want to check, if I use like the lightest weight, yeah, and then if I, yeah, that's much quicker. I say much quicker, if it's like 500 times more quicker, no, it's subtle, but it's noticeable. I don't think there's anything I can do to like decrease weightness now. Anything to do with strength, weight, consumable, stamina, status, scrap, damage, recall,
damn it!
Yeah, probably should save when he had him down as well, because I might have to. So obviously it's going to be a final boss for this DLC, and I'm most likely going to be using my crossbow for the final boss. So I'll need... if that watch actually belongs to her companion, as he kindly put it, I probably will be able to like
stay down.
I like put like dialogue to make it easier for me. It will kill me after this, no point. So. Oh, I'm heading towards the mountain now. Is that fog? That is fog. Oh, no, it won't. Yes, hold the pistol.
I know what you want, and I'm not going back. That was a close one. Are you okay? I think so. For now. The shadow is trying to get in. My friend and I just want to keep the shadow away. Earth. Oh, yeah. That's what it was called. I was there. A long time ago. They called me Clementine. I think. I remember a bed.
Yep.
And a helmet. Lots of wires. And needles. The helmet made me dream. About this place. This is my home now.
Well, those two options seem a bit dickish.
This is the Guardian. They protect this world. I dreamt about them when I was on Earth, when the Shadow attacked. The Guardian brought me here. They saved me. My friend gave me their strength.
Oh.
We're a part of each other now. No. I don't want to go back. I like it here. I'm home. If I leave, I don't think I'll be able to come back.
We're all dickish.
Root? You mean the Shadow? The gnarled, twisty things? The Guardian showed me what the Shadow, the Root, did on Earth. The Root destroyed everything. It's all gone. No! I don't want to fight! I'm happy here! I keep this place safe now. Look, I didn't let the Shadow out. It's not my responsibility. Where did you... Mr. Ferguson gave me that. When we showed up here, he was always kind to me. The only one who was kind from before. I'm sorry. I'm not going back to Earth. The Root can't reach us here.
Yes, it can, darling.
No! Stop! Never gonna stop, are they?
Something kind of they didn't show that bottle opening game, because I think I would have cried if that would have done that again. Oh my god, why did I have to put emotional music behind it as well? What the fuck?
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's see what it's like.
Subject 2923 may have gotten you this far, but you're on your own now. You think you're safe in the world, don't you? You understand nothing. That's cool.
Yeah, once again, it's very enclosed off, and it's very much not going to happen with the healing. I'm going to put out the crossbow. I think I'm going to make some preparations, because, well, this is the final boss then, yeah? I hope it is a two-pronged attack with the other one. Oh wait, yeah, I need to...
Keep moving.
Oh, Travis. Certainly.
See, yeah, I barely have enough, you know. Said yeah. I can't even do another one. I'll just do that to give me a bit more armor.
Take care, my friend.
Keep moving.
Didn't kill a boss before, did I? No. Inventory wise, I have plenty of ammo, I have plenty of arrows. So. Can do multiple things at a time. The spinny one's gonna be, yeah, I gotta dodge through the spinny thing. I hope it isn't a two-phaser.
you're ready.
Is that... Okay, but...
You're ready?
I do exit the menu and join back. I can't actually beat him because my thing's bugged. Just check on Reddit. Apparently, I have to do the orb thing. Yes, I do. Okay, that put me in really weird. Not like that. Defo. egg that I have a second chance, so I'm actually gonna cry because that was actually... That's too fucking gonna be difficult for me. Didn't like how that went, so I'm pretty sure you can't actually dodge through them. But if you can, I'm not trying it again. Because that was absolutely tight for a fit then. Christ, man.
Wrong. You're just another heartless narcissist. Humanity's better than that. It's better than you. Get him, traveler.
I literally said don't have a... What part of don't have a...
This ain't good.
What part of don't have a second? What part of don't have a second phase do you not fucking understand? Mr. Otho Brilliant Doctor over here. If I have to do both phases again, I can say this right now, people, you're most likely going to get an unfinished video. Because I struggled with I struggled at least a tiny bit with the first phase. That second phase, I'm going to fucking kill myself on. Yeah. I just want to point one thing out, by the way. This guy already, for me, screams harder than the Dreamer boss from the main campaign. I mean, I don't mean to say you can't have a difficult DLC boss, but the DLC boss can't be tougher, really, than the main campaign. I'll get fed up of having to walk there, do that, go back in, kill the first wave, get to the second wave, over and over again.
Yeah!
such a fucking what? Listen here, you fucking cunt. The fuck was that 40 combo thing? Plus what? This is actually not gonna happen. I honestly don't mean to say put myself down or anything, but no. I already know where my strength and weakness is, and this is not strength of mine. This is not going to happen. Fucking horseshit, absolute horseshit. What the fuck? This is literally a bullet hell. What the fuck am I actually supposed to do? No, you can't actually pick me off now. Yeah. can't look at everything. You can't do everything fucking once. The fuck, my guy? I might have to say goodbye to the turrets eventually. to dodge, but it's fine. Dodge, but it's not fucking fine. How the fuck am I not hitting a single crit against this fucking thing? No, like seriously, how is that not a fucking dodge? Thank you. How the fuck is that not a dodge? Yeah, that one was good doing another. I'm a fucking quitter. Don't fucking test me, game. I am a quitter. I will quit this game and I will fucking go to sleep happily. I won't give two fucks. How the fuck is that not actually a dodge? Yeah.
I knew that time I fucked the door. Honestly, that slam one's really irritating me more than anything. Fairness, the wide fucking giant fucking glass grasping handy does. Yeah.
even remember the fucking. I can't look at everything. Oh my god.
I'm in trouble.
I mean, I'm maybe close. You can inch and a half in one. Saying I am quitting, so I don't give a shit. I will quit as I fucking go to sleep now. I'll be fucking fine. I'm a quitter. Fuck this. I am shit. No, I'm not. This game. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I love it and I hate it. I actually can't do this. I haven't even gone close. The most I've made it is second phase, one chunk down. That's the furthest I've made it. I think I've been doing this boss by now for an hour. And that's the furthest I've made it. I can't.
80 to 90% of the time, I can't even make it past phase one. No, I actually don't want to be doing this for 3 or 4 hours. No. 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 No, I'm a quitter. I don't give a shit. It's not the boss of the DLC. I was on the main campaign. I didn't have to do the DLC. You know, I don't give a shit. Yep.
It's been fun, for the most part. You got a problem with me quitting? Bite my ass. End of story. See ya for the next playthrough, I suppose.